Travel Counsellors are a premium travel business. We have over 1,800 travel counsellors globally across 7 countries. One of our biggest growth engines is more travel counsellors joining the global numbers. So recruitment is a really important part of our business. We had Dynamics already on premise, but it wasn't really optimised in properly nurturing those candidates to get them across the line and get them to join us. We went through a selection process and felt Dynamics was the right platform, but we weren't in the right version, we weren't in the cloud, and we weren't really using all the functionality and features that were available to us. The cloud version gave us immediate benefits. It allowed us to go mobile and have the mobile app straight away. It gave us Office 365 and Outlook integration, which just made the whole communication channels between our recruiters and our candidates more integrated into the CRM.
Dynamics in the cloud does provide that standardisation globally for us, which is really important. It's a lower cost from our perspective of infrastructure engineering. We don't have to spend as much time hosting everything because Microsoft Azure is behind the scenes 24/7 doing that in the cloud for us.
When we migrated from Microsoft Dynamics on-premise to online, it was a really seamless implementation. As far as the end users were concerned, a lot of them didn't even notice that we'd moved. They came into work on the Monday following us doing it, and they were just able to carry on working as they normally would, which has been a big success for us.
Dynamics now, in the way that it has been built, helps us to do our jobs better, which is the most important thing for me, and I love that I get to use it to its full potential.
Each of the franchise sales team has access to a Power BI dashboard so that they know how they're performing on a daily basis and where they might need to switch their attention or focus on a different area. Without these tools and without moving Dynamics CRM to the cloud, we wouldn't have been able to offer those kind of insights. And it's great to see that we're adopting data as a growth enabler.
For the product set and services that we require, Microsoft offer almost a one-stop shop that is most appropriate to our business model, most appropriate to our business needs, and provides the scalability and performance that we require for now and for our future.
We get the benefit of Microsoft's future and what they're thinking. They bring a wealth of knowledge with the potentials of technology, of the kind of opportunities that are available to us to use. So really, it just aligns our roadmap into Microsoft's roadmap.
We're fiercely passionate about being in the cloud with services like Dynamics because it will give us a business advantage. It'll make an improvement to everybody who works in the head office. When I think about what the future holds, how could I feel anything other than excited?